My dear Frodo, you asked me once if I had told you everything there was to know about my adventures.
It began long ago, in a land far away to the east. There was the city of Dale, peaceful and prosperous. For this city lay before the doors of the greatest kingdom in Middle-earth, Erebor. Stronghold of Thrall, king under the mountain, mightiest of the dwarf lords. His line lay secure in the lives of his son and grandson. All would pay homage to him, even the great elven king, Thranduil.
Asks you to go and oversee today's mining operation.
Built deep within the mountain itself, the beauty of this fortress city was legend.
Mm-hmm.
Its wealth lay in the earth, in precious gems hewn from rock, and in great seams of gold, running like rivers through stone.
Thank you. Ah!